Welcome, my name's Elizabeth and I'm going to take you through a video to show you how to buy foreign currency, sell foreign currency, and give out change in your local currency all in one transaction. So let's go up to your toolbar and click on New for a new invoice. And then we have a walk-in customer, so hit Tab. And we received from them cash, say 500 euros. So let's hit star on our keypad and you'll see the line added below. Then they want to buy from us, so we want to sell them. So S or P on your keypad, tab down, let's say 600 British pounds. So again, star on your keypad and the line is added below. So from the customer then, they now owe us $308.69 in US dollars, so our home currency, but they don't have this exact change. So they give us $310 US. So hit star on your keypad, enter in 310, enter, and star on your keypad, and the change has been given out. So you see that they gave us $310 cash, and we gave them $1.31 change. Then you can click save, save your invoice, and you can view that we bought foreign currency, we sold foreign currency, we received cash in our local currency, and we gave out change.